Hey guys, this is Vociferous with Halo Waypoint. We're back again with yet another entry in the series A Different Way to Campaign, where we dig a little deeper and find the interesting and clever things players can visit and revisit in Halo's campaign sandboxes. With the advent of Halo Reach, fans have been offered a slew of new opportunities and exciting diversions from the standard gameplay you've come to love and expect from a Halo title. This time around, we're looking at the first level of the game, Winter Contingency, and rediscovering one of the critical ingredients in what makes Halo so fun, driving. Toward the latter part of the mission, the player finds one of the many methods of transportation across Reach's mountainous terrain, Turbogen's independent wheel drive truck, the Spade. You'll find four scattered across the rain-soaked farmland. They vary in color, but are all pretty much the same shape and size. These bad boys possess an open cab, which can comfortably seat two people, a roll cage for those not-so-graceful maneuvers, a towing cable for, well, towing things, wheel guards for guarding wheels, a rear bed whenever you're looking to haul something around, like a 7-foot Spartan II super soldier, and generally speaking, an aura of happiness. Yeah, that's right, buddy. He's smiling right at you. So if you've been following this Waypoint series, you probably have a good idea about what comes next, but let me give you a nice step-by-step breakdown for those not in the know. Step 1, grab some friends and play this mission. Step 2, clear out the Covenant until a Falcon comes by and Carter says that your mission objective is the relay outpost on the other side of the bridge.
LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Step 3, promptly ignore him. He's a great guy, but if he knew how to have a good time, well, he wouldn't be in charge, would he? Step 4. Between you and your co-op partners, grab some spades and line them up accordingly. And finally, Step 5. Quickly and carefully determine a route for travel, a designated path that you'll be conducting this little journey on. Once everyone knows what this little off-road course will entail, you can proceed to the final stage of this operation. This. At first, you might notice the smooth ease with which the spade maneuvers, hugging the turns tight and holding nice clean lines. It's sleek yet hardy performance and reaches damp and overcast conditions. Then you might notice how fun it is to do stuff like this. More like this. Or even a little this for good measure. Yeah, you might be able to pull off stuff like this in any given Halo game, but this mission's non-linear terrain, its hefty arsenal of nearly identical vehicles, and its predisposition for fun driving make it a perfect place for this sort of thing. And what if you get bored of going at it with all four? How about changing it up a bit and trying this on for size? Two drivers, two passengers, each of the latter with a full collection of bullets and grenades. Then have at it. Easy now. This aggression will not stand, man. This aggression will not stand. This is Vociferous with Halo Waypoint. Thanks, guys.